Hey, welcome back, everybody. Super glad you're here. We are here with a brand new band we're going to feature on the channel for the very first time. It's not a brand new band. Actually, I don't know how many albums they have, but they're called Wilderun, something like that. W-I-L-D-E. Wilderun, probably wildest, but with an E. And then run, Wilderun. And we're going to listen. Oh, this is a brand new album, though. This is released this year, 2022. 11 songs, an hour and 11 minutes. This is a bonus track edition, so it's a little longer as far as the album goes here on Spotify. But we're going to do the second track on the album. This was requested by Louis over on my Ko-Fi. Recommended to me, and he wanted to see me react to this, and so I'm super happy to do it, especially it's being such a new probably the newest song on the channel at this point. This is the first song I think that I've listened to released this year, so we're gonna do that. It's called Woolgatherer. It's a bit of an epic, it looks like, a little over 14 minutes, so super excited for that. So let's get right into it with Wilderun and Woolgatherer.
Then all bent and turned itself to smoke. Lesions filled with questions appeared as soon as I awoke.
Nice voice.
Persist, practicing the end before the start. The way I'm crawling sideways, you're better off if I depart.
This is the life.
like that change. Nice transition. Transition. It's what you want in a 14-minute epic.
A web of dead converging branches drips with blood and squandered chances.
Thank you. That acoustic sounds awesome. Epic ending. That was good. I really liked that, man. Right away, the vocals stood out to me in this song. I'm not sure if it's called Wilderun or Wilderun. I'm not really sure. But man, that sounded awesome. It was really, really, really done well. The production was awesome. But vocally, it was really, really nice. The vocalist had a great voice, but he also had great melody too. And beyond that, there was excellent harmony. And not only was there great vocals, great melody, great harmony, but there was also a really interesting use of harsh vocals too, which I thought they weren't up front and they weren't overbearing. They were sort of in the background, almost as another layer and instrumental layer. You could hear it periodically through the piece, some harsh vocals, which I thought was really clever way to use it. They probably use it differently in other songs, but I liked what they did there with that. That was super cool. The guitars were awesome. At that one point, it was kind of chaotic, and he was just playing this chaotic lead. It was just like just nonsense chaotic. I mean, it was controlled chaos, but it was interesting. Really, really good. I really love the orchestration in this. Really, in multiple scenes in this song, the orchestration really stood out. And really, towards the end there, it really kind of came to its full potential there. You can really hear at the end just how magnificent that orchestration was. But throughout the whole piece, there was different areas, different times where there was some excellent orchestration. Beyond that, the drums were great, really, really good. I just thought the song overall was very interesting, with the multiple movements. I love the use of the acoustic guitar. The acoustic guitar shined a couple of times in this song, not only in the beginning, but kind of in the middle and towards the end. But the crispness of that guitar just sounded so nice. It just sounded really, really nice. So a lot of really interesting elements. It's cool that it's brand new, just released this year, which reminds me, I did check. Wilderun, if that's what they're called, their first album was 2012, then they have a 2015, 2019, and then 2022. So they've got four albums here on Spotify. At the very minimum, they could have more. I'm not sure, but so they've been around for 10 years, basically. Four albums in 10 years. So I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with them. For me, this is my introduction to Wilderun, and it was really a good one. So definitely want to thank Louie over on Ko-Fi. with another great, great recommendation. Super good song. I mean, it just doesn't get much better than that in my mind. You know, it just really, really had a lot of elements that were just a pleasure to listen to, you know. I'm sure they have other epic and wonderful songs, and maybe we can get to some of those. You let me know what you think of Wilderun and what you thought of this. If you've heard of them before, let me know your experiences, if you've seen them live or anything like that. Or if you have any other recommendations, you can definitely go over to Ko-Fi and let me know about them. Also, check out my Patreon as well. It's a good place to get some alternative music going on over there, and a good way to help out the channel. Speaking of helping out the channel too, and I'm here in my wood shop, I just added my Etsy site for woodworking stuff that I'm building. I've only got one item on there, but you know, probably by the end of this weekend, it is a Saturday, and I'm just posting, I'm uploading this on a Saturday. Hopefully by the end of the weekend, I'll have more stuff. I've got a bunch of stuff I'm finishing up, and I got to take some pictures, and then I'll upload some things, but kind of give you an idea of some of the things that I'm doing here. So yeah, I added my Etsy shop in the description just for another you know, way to help out the channel. And if you're interested in purchasing any of my woodcrafts, I'd be interested in selling them to you. Anyways, thank you so much, Louie. Another great song. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And your support is greatly appreciated as well. Thank you very much. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate you. And we'll see you guys in the next video. And we'll talk to you in the comments section down below. Like, I'm really interested to hear what you guys think about Wilderun. All right, take care now. Bye-bye.